Here it is. You know, I can tell I'm really going to need your help today, working out what game Blue wants to play next. And I was wondering, will you help me? You will? Great, let's go. We gotta find a paw print. That's the first clue. We put it in our notebook, and now what do we do? Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. We gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. We put it in our notebook, and now what do we do? Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. We gotta find another paw print. That's the third clue. Put it in a notebook, and well, you know what to do. Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. Well, we sit down in our thinking chair and think. 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 Because when we use our minds and take a step at a time, we can do anything. That we wanna do, yeah. Okay, so. Which way did Blue go?
That way!
Oh, this way. Thank you. Hey, why don't we take
giant steps to find Blue's Clues?
Ready?